south in the Florida Keys. On a dive one day, just my buddy and me, we came across this shadow down on the reef. He had a noose and a tickle stick at his side, and he was pulling out lobsters left and right. We just stopped and stared in disbelief. Could this be the legend we've all heard? I know it sounds a little crazy, yeah, downright absurd. But Hunter, he loves to hunt bugs. He's a diver with an attitude, an underwater thug. With stealth speed and agility, he combs the ocean floor. No matter how many bugs you catch, he's always gonna catch more. Yeah, he's the king of all the lobster slayers, and the word has gotten round. Everyone knows something's gonna die when the bug hunter goes down. Later that night, back on shore, we were kicking back beers and talking about scores, betting on where we'd place in the big bug fest. None of us had a chance to win. As long as the bug hunter still had fins, we all agreed it was really no contest. Then just before the registration closed, walked a diver nobody knows. Bug hunter, he loves to hunt bugs. He's a diver with an attitude, an underwater thug. With stealth speed and agility, he combs the ocean floor. No matter how many bugs you catch, he's always gonna catch more. Yeah, he's the king of all the lobster slayers, and the word has gotten round. Everyone knows that something's gonna die when the bug hunter goes down. Oh yeah. This new diver was a mystery. Till the next morning down at the beach, we were all getting suited up for the big event. I was trying real hard to steel my nerves when I noticed his wetsuit had some nice curves and a couple of bumps you don't typically see on men. I thought watching this girl compete just might be fun. The bug hunter came up with 50 bucks, but she caught 51. Bug hunter, she loves to hunt bugs. She's a diver with an attitude, an underwater thug. With stealth speed and agility, she combs the ocean floor. No matter how many bugs you catch, she's always gonna catch more. Yeah, she's the queen of all the lobster slayers, and the word has gotten round. Everyone knows that something's gonna die when the bug hunter goes down.